And that was Mondo's mix on the Rodriguez show. That shit was fire. Killed it. Mondo killing it every week. And now we're going to get into our first guest mix performing this weekend at Tech the House. Before we get into the mix, we're going to say hi. What's up to Meñito? What's up, man?
Yo, what's going on, guys?
Hey, thanks for coming back.
Of course. Thank you, guys. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, are you excited for Tech the House tonight?
I'm excited, yeah. I'm excited. Hell yeah. It should be we're going to try a little different setup this time around, I believe. So I'm excited for that. See how it goes.
Nice. So that's going to be happening tonight. But yesterday, Thursday, you dropped a new project. Tell us about it.
That's going to be the Bad Influence. It's an EP. Mm-hmm. 6 tracks. One of them is already from was on my SoundCloud. It was the From the Hood for the Hood. It's on there as well as a bonus track. Nice. 5 new ones, though. All original, so can have it on Apple Music, Spotify, Tidal. I'm gonna have it on SoundCloud as well for the people that are, you know, don't want to pay for the streaming services. I'm gonna have that there, but yeah, just a lot of influence was from the Bad Influence crowd, which is, I don't know if I touched on it on the last show I was on here, but my dad was from that party crew in high school.
Oh, okay.
So I actually have a picture of them from when they were like doing their thing back in the 90s. Mm-hmm. So I included that in like the artwork and all that. So that's the whole inspiration, just, you know, how my dad tells the stories, how, you know, at one point it was just all about the music and just, it ended up just evolving into the bad shit. Mm-hmm. And that was just the whole idea behind it. And as, to me at least, when I'm listening to the EP in the order it's supposed to be, it just starts off in a certain way, like it's just ghetto, just bad. Mm-hmm. And then it just gets happier. And then, you know, you go from all these friends that you have, but it starts going south. So you just end up back with family, and that also contributes to the name of the tracks as well once you get to the end.
Wow, so it's like a whole story.
It's like a whole story. To me, at least, it makes sense. And then just the sounds, it gets happier as it goes. Yeah. A lot more trance influence as well. So it's just it's a roller coaster for me, at least.
Yeah, and so they're going to find it on under Meñito on your...
Exactly, on yeah. Apple Music? Sir. Yes, sir. Apple Music, Spotify, SoundCloud, same thing.
Nice. Yep. I can't wait to hear that.
Thank you.
And so we're going to get into the mix. You ready for the mix?
Let's do it.
All right.
Let's get it.
Performing tonight at Tech the House. He's going to kill it right now with 25 minutes on the Rodriguez Show. This is Meñito.
DPP type. And my name is Shouty P-I-M-P. And this shit is produced by me. We go kick some pee-pee for you niggas out there, you know what I'm saying? And my nigga Red Dog finna pick up where he left off at on that solo thing. And can't nobody but the big boys dig this shit. So if you a big boy.